Hey everyone, just wanted to release this video since I saw some people asking whether you can do these duels on other jobs as well. So here's me beating Menenius on Paladin. I haven't tried the other duels yet, but maybe it will give you some inspiration to do them. Enjoy and let me know what you think. To make the fight easier, apply as many buffs to yourself as possible before entering. For example, Protect, Shell, Bubble, Bravery, Potions and a Re-Razor. You'll definitely want an essence of the irregular here, otherwise your damage as a tank just won't be good enough. Make sure to bring Lost Blood Rage, in my opinion it's the best DPS action for tanks. If you're doing this duel specifically, remember to bring your Light Curtain. Apart from that, bring lots of potions and damage increasing actions, like Lost Font of Power and Banner of Noble Ends. Oh, and also don't forget food. I won't explain too much about the fight here, I'll only mention some specifics and how I use my lost actions. Use Blood Rage as soon as you're in combat, but wait with using your damage increasing skills like Fight or Flight. The way Blood Rage works is it gives you a stacking buff, starting at 1 when you use the skill itself, and increasing by 1 every time you use your charge skill, for example Intervene. The buff has a duration of only 18 seconds and, depending on your job, you might only get a charge every 30 seconds. That means you need to be really precise with your usage to make sure the buff doesn't run out. Once Blood Rage is fully stacked, use all your damage increasing actions, including a potion. I'm not doing it well here, but try to use your lost actions as often as possible to improve your DPS and make the fight easier. Use your invul for the tank buster and after that, position yourself near the edge to bait the AoEs that follow you. And then just run across the arena. Make sure you avoid the bombs. Okay, so something weird will happen here. Pay attention to my forced march debuff. It goes off, but I don't move by myself, so I need to move manually. It happened to me multiple times already, and I think it might be a bug. Let me know if you can explain it. By the way, we have a Patreon account now, so if you'd like to support us, even $1 helps a lot. Big thanks to Esther and William for joining us there already. Anyway, thank you for watching, I hope it was helpful to someone. Make sure to subscribe and join our Discord, you can find the link in the video description. See ya!